Vive la parodia. Yes.
This is a makeup by Bob Matthews.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Hello there.
Wait, I just turned.
Oh, I'm crying.
Why?
Oh, it's like my cup. I'm upset.
You missed my cup?
Oh, you don't believe that.
Oh, no. Come on, what's wrong with my music?
Brilliant, but
do you really?
I can't get sleep.
Are you joking? I'll need to give you, I'll tell you what I'll do with you, Mrs. It's Mrs. Madden.
That's right.
Aye, I need to teach Joel to take that pronunciation.
Oh, that's a
I know he's listening to me.
After all, he'll get barbed tonight.
Barbed?
No, he didn't even, didn't he?
Oh, no, that was just a wee bit of silliness, that was all that was.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you'll be doing that, and I'll be right out there, sort of out.
I know.
At my boat.
What I'll do for you is I will get Madcap's address and you can actually write to him direct if you wish.
Oh, you need to hurry up because I will get to sleep if you don't.
Right, well I think I've got one rock tune I can play for you in remembrance of Madcap.
Oh, here,
Bon Jovi. I just might have one, I'm not sure. I'll have
a look through. Bon Jovi.
Right, I'll see what I can dig out. I'm not being rude, but I'm going to have to chop the phones because I've got about 13 minutes to get about 6 seconds in. Alright, so what we'll do is, when I'm back on again, give me a call, we'll have a right good chat on air, okay?
Yeah.
That's lovely then. So
bye.
Yeah, I love Pieces and Jam, by the way.
Oh,
it's
Rose.
Same as Madcap. I don't like Pieces.
I want to get Rose in here.
Oh, well. What more can I say? Okay, then.
I'll keep a Rose for you.
That's great. Thanks very much. Okay, then. I love it. Bye-bye then.
Bye-bye.
There you go, that's the Madden family there, and there's Madcap's album fan. Wee bit of custard, someone asked for this.
Can you hear me coming through?
What was that, Joe? What are you talking about?
Well, if we could hear the music coming through the other side of the radio.
Right, is it coming through now, Joe?
Aye.
What, some young kids again, Joe?
No, you are going to be surprised.
I'm going to be surprised?
Yes.
It's the Queen.
We're going to put this lady through to you, she wants to talk to you.
Hello. Hello. Oh, who's this? Who's this?
Hello, it's me.
It's me, is it? Who's me?
Yeah, me again.
Me again?
Yeah.
What, not you for Ballyhoolish again, no?
No. The sons isn't from Ballyhoolish.
Wait a minute, I think I know who you are. I'm not going to reveal. Who's calling from?
You don't know who this is, mate.
I don't know. Mate. Where are you phoning from? Give us a clue.
Glasgow.
Glasgow, I don't believe
you. Glasgow.
No, don't believe a word you're saying. You're not calling from Glasgow.
Oh, all right, then, my friend.
Anyway, so you've been listening to Chaos all night, yeah?
Oh, for sure.
What do you think of it?
Oh, bloody magic.
That's what I like to you. That's done it. I am on an ego trip now. What do you think of the iguana, man? Go on, let's hear it. Come on, what do you think of the iguana, man?
Big Madcap, or 11-11.
Oh, Madcap, he's been put away in a home. He's away, he's retired now.
Didn't you hear his last
ever programme last Saturday night?
I've got spare room for him in his home.
Got a spare room? Well, yes. I don't know, I mean, if it's cheaper than the home that he's in, aye, but we're paying the money for this guy.
Oh, it's free.
Radio Chaos,
you're
paying for this guy.
You're lots of rooms and jam.
Eh?
You're lots of rooms and jam for your breakfast.
That's it, aye, I don't know if I'll be having a breakfast tomorrow, but we'll see what happens. Anyway, any new boy here at all?
Yeah. I've been playing tonight.
You've got a really good voice,
don't I? I've been playing Ed Williams.
Eh? Who's that laughing in the background?
I don't know.
You don't know what? What's the better sense of them not making up for your TV and your video?
Don't you tell me there's a bloody ghost in my house.
Nah, it's poltergeist, isn't it?
Oh, it's somebody laughing.
I don't know where is that coming from? That's a cracking laugh, isn't it? Hold on.
Just getting a bit of awkward position here.
An awkward position? Well, have you haven't got some more kids down there, have you?
No.
That's alright, man. Talking about awkward positions here,
anyway. No, it's just me,
he's great. Oh, aye, right, well, fine. Hey, brother. What have you got to say about this? Have you been listening to us all night?
Oh, definitely.
Definitely? You're going to tune in like all weekend?
Oh, definitely.
This is not the best radio station in the entire world.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, that's it. I'm in an ego trip. You're going to have to come up here and like peel me off the roof now.
Oh, you know.
I'm picking my gas now.
Just to what reminds me of
So you hit me with some sounds here that you want me to play.
Two Unlimited.
Oh, I never brought that with me. You told me to say that, didn't you? Thanks, Joe. It's Two Unlimited, you know that?
Yeah.
Definitely.
You're listening, Joe.
You're listening. What do
you like,
man?
Mr. Aquaman.
Aye.
Just to remind me, talking in the background.
What's that?
He's a skinny.